Good morning, students. Now, today we will solve geometry worksheet for chapter number 3. Now, in the worksheet, first please write your full name, division, roll number, and date. See, now, question number 1 is multiple choice, that is select the correct alternatives. Question number 1 is, in that sub question number 1 is, opposite angles of cyclic quadrilateral are A option congruent, then we have B option, that is parallel, C option supplementary, and option D complementary. Now we know opposite angles, that is angle A and angle C, these are opposite angles. Angle A plus angle C, these both angle will be 180 as they are supplementary. So option C is the correct option. Now sub question number 2. Tangent segments drawn from any external point to the circle are, you can see in a circle, there is a circle with center O. You can see point P is outside the circle, and from point P, two segments are drawn, that is one is PQ, other is PR. So they are the tangent segments drawn from the external point, and they will be congruent. That is, tangent segment drawn from external point to the circle are congruent. So option A, we have four options. A is congruent, B is not congruent, C is parallel, and D is none of these. So option A, that is congruent, is the correct option. Now we'll move on to next, that is sub question number 4. There are, first I am taking fourth one, and see down then third we have. So now you can see third also. First see question number, sub question number third is, longest chord of the circle is radius, or option B diameter, C both of these, or D none of these. Now we know the longest chord of the circle is diameter, as it passes from the center of the circle. So for sub question number 3, option B, that is diameter, is the correct option. Now sub question number 4, you can see a quadrilateral whose all vertices lie on the same circle is a option B, A option is rhombus, B is cyclic quadrilateral, C is square, and D is all of this. You can see in the diagram all the points lie on the circle. So now you can say that option B is the correct, that is cyclic quadrilateral. Now we'll move on to main question number 2, that is solve the following. Now you can see the diagram. In the given figure, you can see there is a circle with center O. In that, line PT and line QR are parallel to each other. It is given, see, line PT and line QR, they are the tangents to the circle at point P and Q, and also they are parallel to each other. Now what is the distance between these two parallel tangents of a circle if the radius is 4.5 cm? And now you justify your answer. So see, first what we'll write. In the given figure, O is the center of the circle, line PT and line QR are the two parallel tangents to the circle at point P and Q respectively. That means, we know students, sum of adjacent angles on the same side of transversal is supplementary. That is, see, angle OPT plus angle OQR, these both will be 180 degrees. So that means this line POQ, you can see POQ, the line, that is a straight line. That means it is passing from the center. So PQ is the diameter of a circle. So PQ, that distance, PQ is equal to the distance of the two parallel tangents. That means the radius is 2. So PT and QR will be 2 times the radius. That is now OP here. OP and OQ are the radius. So 2 multiplied by radius, that is 2 multiplied by 4.5 will be 9 centimeter. So the distance between two parallel tangents of a circle is 9 centimeter. Now next, that is sub question number 2. Two circles of radii 5.5 and 4.2 centimeter touch each other externally. Find the distance between their centers. Now you can see there are two circles, so two radii are given. So we will tell that let first, that is R1 is 5.5 and R2 is 4.2 centimeter. Now the circles touch each other externally, so we know that the distance between the centers of the circle touching externally is equal to the sum of the radii, means R1 plus R2. So distance between the center of the circles will be R1 plus R2. You can see O is the center of first circle and P is the center of second. So distance of OP will be R1 plus R2, that is 5.5 plus 4.2 centimeter, that comes to 9.7 centimeters respectively. Now next question is the proof question. Sub question number 3. Prove that any rectangle is a cyclic quadrilateral. So first you have to draw the diagram. See, we have drawn ABCD. We have drawn ABCD as a rectangle. So we'll write given part, given C. Quadrilateral ABCD is a rectangle. Now what we have to prove? That quadrilateral ABCD is a cyclic quadrilateral. So we start with the proof part. Now see, we know, see what we are saying, that ABCD is a rectangle, that means every angle will be right angle. That means angle A is equal to angle B is equal to angle C is equal to angle D will be 90, since each angle of a rectangle is 90 degree. So now if you take A and C, A is 90, the opposite angle is C, that is also 90. So A plus C, 90 plus 90 will be 180. Similarly, you can see D, B and D are opposite angles. So B and D, 90 degree each. So 90 plus 90 will be 180. We know that if a pair of opposite angles of a quadrilateral is supplementary, then the quadrilateral is cyclic. So we can say that any rectangle is a cyclic quadrilateral. Now students, question number 4 is, draw two externally touching circles with any convenient radius. Show how many common tangents can be drawn. So now you have to draw two circles. You take any radius whichever you want. So I am taking, you can take 2 cm, I can take 4, whatever it is. So see, I will draw first circle using the compass. The circles should be touching externally. So I will extend it. Now you can do one more thing. If you take first circle radius as 3 cm, second you're taking 4. So 3 plus 4, 7. You can draw a big segment from your 7. Otherwise you can directly take. The condition is it should be touching externally. So now see, I have drawn one more circle. So I can give name center O and P, whatever I want. Now I have to draw how many common tangents can I draw. So see, one is, I can draw this from here. This is my first. Again, I can draw one common tangent touching both the circles from here. L, M, and one more I can draw here. N, and this touching point I can name it as E, here A,
बी सी डी. तो यू कैन सी आई कैन ड्रॉ थ्री कॉमन टेंजेंट्स फ्रॉम टू एक्सटर्नली टचिंग सर्कल्स. यू राइट, वी कैन ड्रॉ थ्री कॉमन टेंजेंट्स